by any chance John and Isabella's son?
One and the same.
Your commission is with Edward Braddock, is it not?
Aye. But he's yet to reach America, and I figured I might... Well, at least until he arrives. I thought...
Hello, sir.
Bloody hell!
I don't want to die.
Yes, out with it.
We'll have your head.
Forgive me, sir. I had hoped that I might study under you. If I am too worthy, you can imagine no better mentor than yourself.
Kind of you to say, but I think you overestimate.
Impossible, sir.
Boston's quite a lively city.
There's all manner of things to see and do. Once you've settled in, I suggest you take some time to walk the streets. Who knows what opportunities you might discover.
Hold a moment. Need to fetch a few things before we get to work.
I'll arrange for horses while you do that.
And the curious cobbler, Toby Long, will demonstrate tomorrow by the Belfry his latest flying
Commander de
Tumenville
is killed in a
raid. Haddock, fresh from the Knight's Hall.
This accursed.
Stephen! You have my everlasting gratitude, sir.
Shelton and Tweed Undertakers! Count on them to provide the full range of peaceful, dignified services for your dearly departed.
I'll cut the price on corn to make it disappear.
I'll all get you for the gods.
You're going nowhere.
Burn in hell, demon spawn!
So cheerful, Divergent, at all times of year.
contract the musical services of Bellow, Burford, and Crop. In today's weekly advertiser.
Go down like a sack of potatoes.
Morris does.